We have an opportunity here to turn this great resignation into the great hybridization. And that means taking a really, really hard look at what your culture looks like and talking to all the employees and figuring out solutions that work for them that will ultimately create cultural rituals that will work for the entire workplace.